Charlie?
I have seen the moment of my greatness flicker, and I have seen the eternal footman hold my coat and snicker And in short, I was afraid. And would it have been worth it after all? After the cups, the marmalade, the tea, among the porcelain, among some talk of you and me, would it have been worthwhile to have bitten off the matter with a smile, to have squeezed the universe into a ball, to roll it towards some overwhelming question, to say, I am Lazarus, come from the dead, come back to tell you all. I shall tell you all, if one settling a pillow by her head should say, that is not what I meant at all. That is not it at all.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Asking me about the African-American experience. Maybe you could take this one.
Oh. Well, I find that the African-American experience for me has been, for the most part, very good. Although, I find it difficult to go into detail as I haven't had much desire to leave the house in a while.
We've become such homebodies.
Yes, but even when you go into the city, I've just had no interest. The chores have become my sanctuary. Get out.
Sorry, man.
Okay.
Get out!
Yo!
Yeah!
Yo, chill, man.
Get out!
Chill!
Yeah, chill! Chill, man!
Hey,
man, chill!
Boo!
There you are.
Boo!
Where's Sam? Where's Sam? Where is that little man?
Boo!
There you are.
Boo!
Sam?
Thank you. to it? What have you done to its eyes?
He has his father's eyes.
A census taker once tried to test me. I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti. You fly back to school now, little starling.
Dreams? While you're awake? Dead people like in graves and coffins?
Walking around like regular people. They don't see each other. They only see what they want to see. They don't know they're dead.
When do you see them?
All the time. They're everywhere.
Leave me alone!
He's gonna get you!
He's gonna get you! He's gonna get you!
He's gonna get you!
He's gonna get you!
He's gonna get you!
The boogeyman is coming!
Leave me alone!
He doesn't believe us. Don't you know what happens on Halloween? Yeah, we get candy.
Boogeyman.
I can go slow ahead. Come on down and chum some of this shit.
You're gonna need a bigger boat.
Ever.